Welcome to 2K Sports in the NBA. I'm your host, Damon Bruce. The NBA playoffs tip off with round one in the West. It's going to be the Dallas Mavericks up against the San Antonio Spurs. I'll be back at halftime.
For some, success is measured by progress. One step, then another. The journey is hard, but holds its own rewards. For others, only the destination counts. Only one measure of achievement truly matters. Indeed, history is written by the winners. The story continues. The NBA playoffs, round one.
Playoff battle in the West starts off with a bang right here. Game one. Hi, everyone. Kevin Harlan with Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg. The NBA playoffs are officially underway, and here are the starters for tonight. First for the Mavericks, Calderon is out there with Ellis, and it's Samuel D'Alembert manning the middle at the center position. Then there's Marion, and it's Nowitzki in at the foursome. And for San Antonio, Parker and Danny Green are your one and your two. And in the middle, out of Brazil, taken with the 28th pick back in 2008, the 6'11 pivot man, Thiago Splitter. Then there's Kawhi Leonard, and it's Duncan in at the power forward position. They're the number one seed. They'll be tough to handle, no doubt about it.
Well, I think they're going to win this game, Kevin. I think they might win it big. And this is a team that really plays well on its home floor. And if they can dominate and control the action today, it really sets the tone for this series.
I just hear that coming from you, Steve. That is really a confident statement. I mean, they're opening the series at home. They deserve it, but I'm not with you there in terms of this being a runaway. I think it'll be a lot snugger than you think.
Well, we'll see.
So Dallas will get the first possession. Doubled by Splitter. Calderon passes to Ellis. Back to Calderon. On the wing, Mary.
Ellis.
Shot clock at six. Ellis. They grab their own miss. Calderon kicks to Ellis. Back to Calderon. Parker with the steal. And a fast break now for the Spurs. And Green with the basket on the assist by Parker.
Quick hands on the steal. Quick feet on the break.
Costly mistake to fork that ball over and then not get back on D.
Ellis against Green. And it's Monte Ellis with the puts the free throws. Parker kicks to Leonard.
Tore it down that time.
Nasty. Absolutely filthy.
And the building is stunned, partner.
Guys, that this is our time to shine. We'll see if they can do that, guys.
All right, Doris, thanks. And Leonard gets it to go. Leonard's got 5 points so far. Parker's shot is off. Mavericks trailed by four. And it's Ellis penetrating. D'Alembert with the ball. Now defended by Splitter. D'Alembert with a screen on Leonard. Ellis kicks to D'Alembert. Pops loose off the pick and hammers it home.
Boy, taking it hard to the rack for the big throwdown.
And give an unofficial assist, Clark, to his teammate for setting the screen that freed him up.
Yeah, good call, Kevin. That was really the key to the play.
And that one's good. Parker.
You know, guys, I would call that methodical but explosive,
guys.
San Antonio's gone 1-2 from long range in the first quarter. Leonard dishes to Splitter.
Parker.
Back to Leonard. And that one is stuffed right through.
Now, that was pretty. That was just a nice-looking reverse jam right
there. D by Parker. Spurs have gone 5 of 8 from the field, shooting over 62%. They kick it out to Green. Pass to Duncan. Back to Green. Good on the three-point shot. Green's got 5 now.
Can you hear the crowd kind of murmur? don't think they agreed with the officials on that one.
Steve, I tell you what, they're really letting them have it.
Juwan Blair, he's checked in for D'Alembert.
I mean, their success working the ball inside and getting points from close range right at the rim.
And I would continue to do it. You know, force the defense to maybe send a double team. Now you've got other options to work with offensively.
And that one's good. Parker.
Defensively.
Here is Calderon. He's had some playing time, but no scoring yet from him. Ellis kicks to Merrill. Back to Ellis. The dish to Nowitzki. Good, and the assist goes to Ellis.
Seems like they're...
I tell you what, he does not look like your typical big man up there at the line. He has an excellent stroke and a percentage to match.
Now, here's Dion. Makes the lead pass. Duncan. In by Dion. Well, now they're just going to town on
it. Yeah, you'd think these defenders would have done a little more to put a stop to that stuff, Kevin, but so far, no go.
Well, a phenomenal aerial assault there, fellas.
Off the left rim and up.
And very quickly here in the first quarter, pronounced.
Oh, get it! Oh, watch out now! Tell you what, he's going to put that one in his scrapbook. Absolutely insane with that dunk.
Well, now they're starting to rub it in, aren't they? Have a build-up for Sean Marion. And Devin Harris subbed in for Jose Calderon. Now here's Ellis. 6 points for him. He kicks to Carter. Yes, and it's Ellis picking up the assist. Ellis has got 3 assists in the game.
Boy, this game is off to a terrific start.
No doubt. On both sides, high-octane offense.
That's a 2 from Parker. Here's Duncan. And terrific work on the offensive glass, and he picks up 2. Duncan's got his first points of the game. Mavericks trailed by 7. Carter sets the pick for Harris. To shoot. Solid play in the low block, and that one's good. Spurs leading by 5, and there's the feed to Bellinelli. From past the arc, and the shot is good. Bellinelli's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for it's rebounded by Bellinelli. San Antonio leading. Pass to Ginobili. Feeds to Bellinelli. From deep. And that one's good. Bellinelli's got his 3rd bucket.
It has taken them no time to build this lead up on the strength of a great first quarter offensively.
And they need to continue to put pressure on the defense and try to really run away with this one from here.
Gets it to go. Offense, the order of the day is the... And we welcome you back to our presentation of Game 1. And looking at what we've seen from the Spurs so far, guys, what do you think?
I was impressed with their transition game, guys. They really got out and ran the lanes.
Yeah, they did. I mean, no better way to get easy buckets than through fast breaks.
Once again, off the mark by San Antonio. It's Vince Carter on the wing. Rebounded by the Spurs. Bellinelli's got his 3rd rebound on the night. Here is Ellington. He feeds it to D'Alembert.
I got him.
Dallas needs to get off a shot. Here's Harris. Another 3 for Dallas. San Antonio's gotten a positive outcome on 7 of their 14 three-pointers in this game. Not bad at all. Ginobili dishes to Splitter. That shot's good on the assist by Ginobili. And D'Alembert pulls it down. D'Alembert has got rebound number 8 now on the night. And it's Harris off the drive. Up again. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points. D'Alembert has got 9.
Boy, a nice tip in to salvage the points from the missed shot. And made it work.
And those second chance points, Clark, they do add up.
Yes, sir.
They sure do. That's why boxing out is so important. Defensively, you can't just let a guy get to the rim and not put a body on him.
Heck, and still knocked it down. Nice composure.
Boris Diaz checked in for Matt Bonner. The Spurs shooting their first free throw of the night here. And that one falls for Splitter. The Spurs have gone 3 of 8 from the field since the beginning of the second quarter. Here's Mills. He's guarded by Calderon. Soft touch off the glass. And the Spurs lead by one.
That's where you like to get shots, inside and close to the hoop.
Out to Harris. Latrae. And Ginobili pulls it down. Spurs have gotten a little under 50% of their second quarter shots to find the mark. 4 of 9 all told.
Rising high.
San Antonio leading by 5. Now Mills fires the 3. Good on the shot. Mills has got his 3rd basket of the night. To the middle. Whoops, anticipated the pass. Turnover. On up the court.
Boy, I love it. Active hands on the steal, active feet on the fast break.
And Clark power on the dunk.
And guys, this is just too close of a game to be giving the ball up like that.
The Spurs shooting impressively throughout at 62%. They kick it out to Green.
Parker.
In to Tim Duncan. Parker outside. Shot clock at 6. Nailed from 3-point land. And he can't stop the run as he misses. He got it up. Oh, the buzzer beater. Amazing.
How about the killer instinct on display there?
Wow.
Fantastic.
He didn't even flinch. Just buried it like it was any other shot. Unbelievable.
A dominating first half of basketball, and so far hasn't been close. Spurs out in front, running away with it. Live from the AT&T Center in San Antonio, you're watching 2K Sports. And welcome back to the NBA playoffs as we get ready to continue with this round one matchup.
What a game for Tony Parker. He has 14 points. He's done a little bit of work behind the arc. He's got a pair of 3-pointers.
Well, the defenders have that in the back of their minds now, too, so they're going to close out on him quicker. That should allow him to use the drive if he wants.
He passes to Splitter. Back to Parker. Dishes it to Leonard. Off target from 3-point range. Leonard against Calderon. Ellis outside. Ellis right side. Back to Calderon. 6 to shoot. And it's Ellis penetrating. He drains it as the shot clock ticks down. Ellis has got the first points to start out the 3rd quarter for Dallas.
1 of 5 to start this 3rd quarter. They've got to loosen up here.
Marion with it. Leonard picks him up. Calderon for 3. Ellis kicks to Calderon. Passes to D'Alembert. And he slams it one-handed.
The defense
basket.
Well done finishing that one off.
Mavericks trailed by 20. Dallas calls. They get a hand on it. And it's out of bounds to the Mavericks as Dallas retains possession.
Hey, look at Monte. Don't let him shoot it.
Ellis kicks to Mary. There's the dish to Blair.
There's the feed to Ellis. Down to five on the shot clock. The 19-foot shot, and he nails the jumper. Ellis has got six.
The free throw line for him, that'll help their comeback effort for real.
Yeah, that's keeping them close. It's going to take a full effort here in the second half, but they've got to continue to knock down these free throws.
Pass to Green. Kicks it to Diaw. And again, it's the Spurs from deep.
That's two straight quick three-pointers they've allowed.
They better not make it three straight, because now all of a sudden you're looking at a hot streak.
Marion setting the pick for Calderon. Marion, a screen on Parker. Calderon dishes to Ellis. Lock at six. Blanketed by the D, he fights to the rim for the layup. By the Spurs. Diaw down low. He's guarded by Calderon.
Elevates and powers in the one-handed.
Ah, textbook.
I'm glad he didn't go overboard and try to do too much.
Can't hit. And it's the Spurs taking it the other way. Parker drives in. Green goes straight through the defender for the dunk. Draws the foul. He'll go to the line. They get Sean Marion.
Great job to hit his teammate on that move, Kevin.
For San Antonio, they have made their only other free throw attempt today in an earlier trip to the line. Diaw with the steal. Parker passes to Green. No stopping him there. Jams it in as he's fouled. Chance now for a three-point play. That's on Monte Ellis. Dallas making a switch here. Calderon's checked in. For San Antonio, they have been perfect at the line so far, albeit just 2 for 2. And now it's Marion running. He can go all the way. And there's the rejection. He dents the rim with a two-handed slam.
Wow. Well, they've played terrific basketball at both ends, and that's why this lead is totally out of control.
Really been an almost flawless game for...
And we welcome you back to our coverage of round one in the NBA playoffs. One minute now into this fourth quarter. Bonner for three. Gets it to go.
And another three-pointer to their second half total.
Yeah, they caught that long-range bug at halftime, and it's been bombs away ever since.
Here's Larkin. He passes to Crowder. And they wasted no time getting those 3 points
in the pocket. On time and on target.
The Mavericks have gone 2 for 5 on field goal attempts in the fourth quarter. Here's Larkin. Will it go?
Yeah, close, but I didn't think he got on balance quickly enough.
And it's hard to draw charges as quick as players are at this level. That's not an easy bit of work there.
DeJuan Blair, he's checked in for Vince Carter. Here's Larkin, covered by Mills.
I see it.
Larkin kicks to Crowder. He dishes it to Ellington. This one for three, and it's good.
In control of this game.
Yeah, they have not let their guard down one bit in the paint.
Here's Larkin, covered by Mills. And Wright kicks to Crowder. Little turnaround, and that one's good. The Mavericks shooting 44% in the fourth. The offense with some ups and downs. Harris outside. He's at the pick. Buries the long-range jumper.
Boy, that was a rugged screen set there, fellas, and the defense didn't even try to go through that one.
Parker kicks to Bonner. He passes to Bellinelli. Shot clock at 5. There's the dish to Parker. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own. Parker's got 5 points now this quarter. Maverick shooting at a decent 44% clip here. Harris kicks to Carter. Defended by Dave.
Carter, that's good. Balanced scoring, Clark and Steve, for them. They're moving it well.
Yeah, you love to see teams share the sugar. Everybody getting a touch, everybody enjoying an opportunity to score. That makes it a lot of fun for everybody on the court.
You know, it sounds better when you say it than watching. Okay? I like better when you say it. Sharing the sugar. Well, right, Steve?
Yeah, pass the cream, too. I mean, while you're at it. I mean, this has been something to watch. I mean, just everybody getting involved.
So it's the Spurs now. There's 31 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Just fine on the clock. San Antonio needs to get off a shot here. Dane. The Spurs rebound. Good. And so it's San Antonio easily taking this one. How much to be critical of with this win, Clark?
Not at all. I mean, they showed up not just to play, they showed up to give great effort and to win, and they did both.
And that'll do it for now. For Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for tuning in to the NBA Western Conference quarterfinals here on 2K Sports.